So we're going to start off with a cable curl, very basic, right? And look at the attachment I have. You can use a straight bar if you want. I just like to have the little curve in it because I feel it's easier on your wrist. So basically when I do a cable curl, I'm pinning my elbows against my side. I'm pinning my elbows right there. I'm not curling like this. Stick your elbows in, keep them tight, and just